The pleasure from porn and the ease of consuming it wherever and whenever you want is the real reason why most of the people are addicted to it. But today in this video, I'm going to give you few tips, and by applying those tips, you can quit your porn addiction forever. But before watching this video, make sure to watch the first part of how to quit porn addiction. You can click on the card or the link will be in the description box below. Most of the people just confuse the porn addiction with the bad habit of masturbation. Of course, we all know the bad effects of excess masturbation, but there are other dangerous effects of porn addiction in your life. Too much of porn addiction can bring you a lot of sexual problems and will also create a lot of problems in your sexual life. And indirectly, in your subconscious mind, porn is also making you more violent in real life. And it is degrading your self-confidence because you are never going to approach any girls in real life and you may end up lonely. There are people, or I must say especially the millennials, who are depressed due to their porn addiction, who are malnourished due to their porn addiction, who have gone insane due to their porn addiction, and some of them have formed such sexual problems which can never be cured again. Do remember this, porn is just not taking your time and your some data. It is also taking your life out of you. The addiction is the real bad thing, not the porn. So there are a few additional tips which you can use to quit your porn addiction. Number one, use VPN in your browser, not to watch porn, but to restrict yourself from watching porn. Use the locations of the country where porn is banned or some sort of or the category of some porn is banned. So use those locations in your VPN browser. Second tip is block all the porn websites you know or any sexually arousing words or any offensive words from your browser, because internet is the number one source from which we consume porn and get addicted to it. So we just have to keep ourselves distant from those websites, from those contents which may lead us to watch porn later on. And tip number third is quite weird, but it works on almost everyone. Whenever you are tempted to watch porn, like whenever you are bored, when you are sexually aroused, when you are feeling that you need to watch some porn or that you need to ejaculate yourself, then just eat something. The point is here to eat, not drink. Because we all subconsciously, especially in this Asian region, relate porn as a gross thing or maybe unhygienic sometimes. So no one is going to masturbate or going to watch porn while they are eating something. And the fourth tip is simple, just exercise. Hardcore exercise, not just jogging for 15 minutes or 5 minutes or running or something. Very hardcore exercise, whatever is hard to you, in whatever you have to extend your limit, maybe weightlifting or the excess cardio or the CrossFit or whatever you want to do, but just do any hardcore form of training, because first of all, it will make you look better, it will make you feel better, and it will also make you feel tired. And no one is going to watch porn when they are tired. Even your whole body will also function to recover from that training. Just follow these tips and the tips from the first part at least for 30 days. Yes, 30 days, not 21 days. Because nothing is going to change in 21 days. Follow them for at least 30 days. Just force yourself that you have to follow these tips. And if you have any thoughts on this topic, you can comment them below. And until we meet for the next time, bye bye. Take care.